These floor mats are made of plastic bags. Church volunteers crochet used plastic bags into usable and free floor mats.
The bags are collected by local community members and then they're brought to the church. They're sorted by colors and then they're folded, the ends cut off, and then they're cut into strips.
These loops of plastic are called plarn.
Steady yarn, it's plarn. Takes 700 clean plastic bags to make one mat.
The Slice from PBS North.